The engagement came against the background that the Uganda Communications Commission described as misconception and misinformation about masts. Top on the list is the fear amongst citizens that masts are a source of dangerous radiations that cause different diseases.
So according to ATC, they did a study, and because of those dependent services that I have mentioned, they observed that you would have 1 billion is lost when they delay setting up a mast, because that is again lost opportunity of what can be done. So imagine if one site is 1 billion, what can be achieved by having all the necessary sites? Imagine if the whole of Uganda was covered.
According to the Uganda Communications Commission, Uganda has about 4,000 masts, but the agency executive director says there is need to increase this number by about 400 more in the medium term for widening the reach.
With this, if I can simply take you back a little bit, recall at the peak of the COVID environment, the entire environment was almost shut down apart from communication. You can imagine if you lived in a community, by that time that it took you about an hour or 2 hours or 20 seconds without hearing from the other, what would be happening. You recall even that time when the president would say, okay, the president is addressing the nation tomorrow. Everybody would sit around, either with your phone, either with your radio, either TV, to listen. And the most important part that time of his communication would be around. Therefore,
to the Minister of ICT and National Guidance, there is need to emphasize infrastructure sharing in a way of reducing the number of mushrooming masts. Story by Benon Ojambo for the news.